My name is Chef Ludo, and I own a restaurant called Trois Mecs, Petit Trois Hollywood, Petit Trois The Valley, Trois Familia, and Ludo Bird. Voilà. The Serie 9, what is good? Of course, the look. Grill look, beautiful. Okay. I love the light. You have a little red color, you have a white color. It's like beautiful, like, you know, like when you have a beautiful car. Let's go, bring the meat, vegetable, fish, let's go. Today I did a lamb shawarma. You know, I take some lamb legs, marinate the meat, and after put on the big skewer, you know, the rotisserie skewer. What I like about rotisserie is you can do a big, big kebab, you can do just whole roasted chicken, you can put a whole cauliflower, I mean, so many things you can do with a rotisserie.
Bon, I think we have enough meat, hein? So healthy to cook like that, man.
The rotation, you know, how you cook slowly the meat. To get the meat cooked and crispy, you let caramelize. I mean, it's just magical, no?
So I blanch a little bit the potato, okay? Garlic, cultivated olive oil. Just make the potato shiny. Kosher salt, white pepper, fresh thyme. A little bit of the rosemary.
For me, it's one of the best techniques. Cook it the meat slowly and baste it with rosemary and olive oil. That's what gives flavor too. Don't forget about the fat. As a chef, you know, cooking is all about the heat. So what I'm very excited about the Serie 9 is definitely the smoker. On the side, on the left, you have a little box where you can put your charcoal. So that's pretty unique. I did also some grilled herbs. And after marinate the herb with olive oil, garlic, and lemon.
So you can do a lot of things at the same time.
The Serie 9 is very powerful, but also you have a lot of different power with the smoker and the charcoal, the regular grill, but also with the secondary cooking. That's what makes really the grill very magical. It's almost like a symphony. You can really like, you put some over there, you let rest, you grill that, là. I love it.
And you just can cook anything you want here. You can really control, you know, all the different heat. It's staged like a restaurant, like a real stove in the restaurant. Very hot here, less hot here. Yeah, you're cooking your potato at the same time. Look at this.
Like the charcoal is so powerful. Did you see how the eggplant was so burned? You don't get that with another grill. You don't. This char like that. You see also when I grilled the lamb, it was so crispy and quick. So the heat was very even. You can put any herbs or wood chips and you just put that on the top of the charcoal.
See, you can smell, see? Get the smell of the rosemary.
It's good to give a flavor. I mean, you can do so much thing with that. Try with what you find on the market, you know? Different herbs, different wood.
You know what's good too? The smoke don't go in your face, because you open a lot. So you see all the smoke, they don't go to my face.
I mean, you can grill everything. Fruit, herbs, meat, fish, vegetable, I mean, everything on this grill. You know, it's creativity, it's like an open canvas. Cooking is about technique, and the Serie 9 gives you a lot of different options. That's what is pretty amazing for me as a chef. I just love it. And you too at home, you know, you can really play with that. You're going to see how it's so exciting to cook like that.